I'm at the historical location of the Stanwix Station, which was right here. March 29th, 1862, 272 Union soldiers came down that very road, and they caught the Confederates burning the hay that was left there for their horses. A conflict ensued. So this became the farthest western skirmish between the North and the South in history in Gila Bend, Arizona.